In 2019, the third consecutive year marked by a high number of natural catastrophes and man-made losses, as well as persistently low interest rates, SCOR once again demonstrated its shock-absorbing capacity and its ability to create superior value. The group recorded a solid performance, delivering robust growth, increased profitability, and even stronger solvency. SCOR continued to profitably expand and deepen its franchise around the globe. The group achieved strong endogenous growth, with gross written premiums reaching 16.3 billion euros in 2019, up 4.1% at constant exchange rates and 7.1% at current exchange rates compared to 2018, and that represents an increase in excess of 1 billion euros. SCOR's net income for 2019 stands at 422 million euros, up 31% compared to 2018. This translates into a return on equity of 7%. Furthermore, SCOR's underlying profitability is strong, as demonstrated by the group's normalized return on equity, which stands at 9% and hence exceeds the target of 800 basis points above the five-year risk-free rates set out in the new Quantum Leap plan. Meanwhile, the group's estimated solvency ratio stood at 226% at the end of 2019, above the upper end of the optimal solvency range of 185%-220% defined in Quantum Leap. This elevated solvency level is driven by the group's very strong operating capital generation, which stood at 1 billion euros in 2019, thanks to significant contributions from both new and in-force business. SCOR's growth potential and long-term value creation capability are confirmed year after year. SCOR is also pursuing its strong shareholder remuneration policy. In the light of the group's high capital generation and solvency position, a cash dividend of 1.80 euros per share, up 3% compared to last year, will be proposed at the next annual general meeting. In September 2019, we presented the group's seventh strategic plan, Quantum Leap. This plan continues the strategy implemented with vision in action, but it is also an opportunity for the group to step up its transformation and shape the reinsurance company of the future by accelerating its use of new technologies such as artificial intelligence, robots, blockchain, big data, e-processing, and multi-cloud. In 2019, we demonstrated that we are delivering on this ongoing transformation with key developments for MGA platform, for Life Client Solutions, and for our move to cloud project. The group is also actively integrating environmental, social, and governance considerations across all its operations. This voluntary approach has been positively reflected in SCOR's non-financial ratings, with two upgrades in 2019. Looking forward, SCOR has key differentiating factors in a sector which, despite numerous headwinds, remains buoyant. First, SCOR is uniquely positioned to significantly benefit from the positive long-term trends that the reinsurance industry offers. In an expanding risk universe, SCOR benefits from long-term growth factors, particularly with a progressive reduction of the protection gap in all markets across the world. Second, a prime AA rating, which is the best in the sector, makes us a Tier 1 reinsurer. Third, our four cornerstones, controlled risk appetite, a robust capital shield, high diversification, and a strong franchise, are proven creators of long-term value. Created in 1970, SCOR will celebrate its 50th anniversary in 2020. On this very special anniversary, the group's vision is affirmed and its ambition is intact. We are on the move and actively preparing for the future. We are making progress in all areas. We are constantly improving our tools, our processes, and our models. We are accelerating our use of new technologies throughout the company to innovate, expand the product and services offering, and increase efficiency. SCOR, as an independent global tier one reinsurance company, has tremendous potential for long-term value creation. We have every confidence in the group's ability to continue its solvent and profitable growth in the years ahead. SCOR's success story goes on.